It is recommended that you always watch in 720p HD. 720p HD is great HD quality. 480p is standard quality. 360p is terrible quality and is not recommended.
Now the reason why I've decided to film today, it's a Wednesday, because at the end of this strip, which is where I am now, they've got a market on the town square. Now it's full of, you know, little stores, just a standard market. We've got them in Australia, I'm sure you have that in your country too. But once the market is gone, I'll bring the camera back and show you exactly what this square looks like. It is absolutely beautiful. There's cafes surrounding the outside, but for now, let's check out the market. I think I've hit the lovebird section.
There's flowers everywhere.
Even fake ones. Carl's running from the camera. There's Indians here in Belgium. What the hell? Now, the one thing I love about here in Belgium is that you can say hello to people and they will say hello back. 9 out of 10 times, people will actually greet you back. Watch, I'll say hello to this guy, I don't even know him, and I bet you he'll say hello to me. Hello.
Hello.
See what I mean? It's unreal, it's unreal.
Hello.
There's that guy again, I'm gonna see if I can stalk him. Excuse me, hello. Excuse me. Hello! What can you tell me about this market?
Nothing really.
Okay. It's good.
Yeah.
So it's quite popular to have your store on wheels. So you just drive here, you open up, and then you pack up and you drive home.
Yes.
Simple.
Simple. And every day another place.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you get.
Ah, so that's like your
it's
business.
Not, yeah, that's the business. It's every day another place. Then we go there.
Yeah.
So we drive to there.
Yeah.
And,
you set up and you.
You set up and we buy.
And you sell your things and.
Yes.
Good.
Hey.
That's nice. Cool. How cool is that? So basically, they're all, it's like a truck with an opening on the side. So they pack their shit up after the market is finished. The next day they drive to another place. So, like, how cool is that? You're selling chickens?
Chicken.
How much is one chicken?
How much?
One chicken. How much?
Two wheel.
€2?
Yeah, yeah.
For one chicken?
Yeah.
You sell many chickens today?
No,
not that many.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You want to be on my dinner plate tonight?
Yeah.
Which one? You? You? I'll eat you, man. Which one? You? You? Which one am I going to take home? I'll eat you. Hello. I'm just threatening the chickens.
Fine, thank you.
How much is one chicken?
€6.80.
Now I'm interested in this one. Does it have a name?
It's called Chris.
So his name's Chris?
Yes. And this one is Crystal.
Crystal? Yeah. Ah, they're boy and girl?
Yeah.
Ah, they're so cute. Oh. How much are your potatoes?
5.50 for 1 kilo.
1 kilo?
Yeah.
Alright, well I'll have half a kilo of this. And what's that over there?
Yeah.
That's that. What about the other ones? Kippen Billen? What's Kippen Billen?
This one.
This one?
Yeah.
And how much is a Kippen Billen? Am I saying it right?
Yeah. 150 a piece.
150 a piece?
Yeah.
And it's 5 plus 1. Does that mean I get 5 for free if I buy one?
No.
I think I'll just get the chicken.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll get to Chris, please.
Chris?
Yeah.
It's 10 euros.
Do I get a special discount because I'm putting you on YouTube?
9.50 for you.
9.50.
Here you go.
Thank 10 you. Euros.
You got to try these things, you know what I mean? Thank you, Al. Bye
bye.
Well, aren't they a lovely bunch of people? So now I have my dinner for the night and maybe a bit of lunch. Hello. Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
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 Hello.